Welcome to the Sphere of Light method for astral projection. This method will work with your subconscious and tell your subconscious to wake up automatically when you are about to project. So instead of you meditating, your body will find the right time to awaken in your sleep and launch you into the astral world. Ideally, you can try this method during an afternoon nap or at 4 o'clock in the morning when you still have plenty of energy and you're not completely tired. This method is best done with minimal clothing and a blanket on top. Set a strong intention or state an affirmation before beginning the relaxation process. I will astral project tonight. I am astral projecting today. Get in a comfortable position and let's relax. I would like you to imagine that you are in the middle of a sphere of light. You may view it as a perfect circle or oval. You are at the center, surrounded by white, bright light. Take a deep breath, inhaling this wonderful healing light, and exhale through your mouth all the tension and negativity. You can visualize the exhale as a darker color that then gets released into the light, dissolved and transformed into more light. You realize this is the light from your higher self, and that you are protected and in control at all times. You feel safe and calm. Keep inhaling light and exhaling everything you no longer need. Let it go. And exhale. Let the white light energy enter through your nose and breathe it right into your head and visualize it filling your head until it is glowing. Let the light take over all the muscles, nerves, cells, and atoms of your body. You can feel this warm healing energy wash over your scalp and temples, releasing all tension from the muscles around your head, moving over your forehead and third eye, cleansing and clearing any blocks or stuck energy. Your third eye feels sparkling clear as the energy travels through your eyes, relaxing all your muscles, allowing the energy to fill your cheekbones, nose, mouth, and jaw. Letting go and enjoying the calming feeling as the energy envelops your whole face. This healing light is now traveling down your throat, rejuvenating all your cells. The light swirls into your shoulders and upper arms, flooding all the muscles, big and small, traveling down your arms, elbows, wrists, hands, and fingers, leaving your arms feeling loose and limp. The brilliant light washes down through your chest, activating your heart center. And know that you are safe and at peace. You feel guided and relaxed. The energy moves into your abdomen, and you feel the tension is released. Everything is set free, and you let go. There is no need to hold onto anything that doesn't serve you. The light washes over your entire stomach and begins to flow down into your pelvic area, buttocks muscles, and traveling down to your upper thighs, knees, calves, ankles, all the way to your feet and toes. You feel heavy and relaxed, enjoying the process. As a matter of fact, you feel so heavy that you can no longer move. Imagine that your mind is calm and your body is beginning to slowly tingle. The feeling of numbness enveloping your every muscle except your head. Your head remains clear and focused. The goal is to keep your mind awake while your body falls asleep. Tune into the feeling of falling. Relax into the feeling of falling smoothly down. Shift your focus and imagine you are gazing upon your body from the ceiling. falling back into your body and then back out again toward the ceiling. You can play with these visuals back and forth from the ceiling to your body, and it will keep your mind awake as your body falls asleep. At a certain point, you may begin to feel your entire body has gone completely numb. And this is a good sign. I am going to count from 10 to 1. And when I reach 1, your level of numbness will have increased. Your whole body will be asleep. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3, 2, 1. Your body is now completely numb, and you are ready to fall asleep. And when you do, you will awaken when you begin to come out of your body. My body is feeling heavier and heavier. I can no longer move, and I am feeling numb. Trust my higher guidance. I know I am protected. My legs and arms are so heavy. My whole body is now completely numb. I am waking up with vibrations. My astral body knows when to activate itself. I am able to leave my body now. My consciousness is now separating. And my mind is still awake, while my body falls asleep. My body is now asleep. I am completely numb. And I am able to separate from my body now. I am falling asleep knowing that I am going to astral project. My subconscious mind knows exactly what to do. And will myself into the astral plane. My astral body rises naturally. Thank you. I am prepared for astral travel. Astral travel is just a normal part of my life. My consciousness is open to the astral plane. I am connected to my astral body. My mind is calm and aware. My entire being is at peace. My awareness has expanded. I am in a state of total peace and bliss. I leave my physical body every night. My consciousness is open to the astral plane. Astral projection is a natural part of my life. I enjoy astral traveling. I am calm and at peace. I always create a positive experience. My awareness is open and expanded. I can easily access my astral body. I remember my out-of-body experiences. I can leave my physical body anytime I choose. I experience tranquility and bliss. My consciousness is expanded when astral projecting. I astral project regularly. Leaving my body to experience astral travel is easy. I know I am more than my physical awareness. I remain consciously aware as my body falls asleep. I separate from my physical body during sleep. You are light. You are now in the astral realm. You now remember the astral plane. I am.
achieve an astral projection. Thank you. consciousness is open to the astral plane. Thank you. My consciousness is open to the astral plane. always create a positive experience. My awareness is open and expanded. Easily access my astral body. Leave my physical body anytime I choose.
Experience tranquility and bliss.